police departments are deeply rooted in some of the most racist and repressive institutions in the United States.